Lost among the grain reports from USDA last week, the Ag Department lowered its U.S. milk production forecast for 2011. That's our top story in our Dairy Today report. The reason for the lower production? The heat. USDA says recent hot, humid weather and relatively high-priced feed may constrain the growth in milk per cow. Still, the July cattle report indicated that producers are holding relatively large numbers of dairy replacement heifers, which would support higher forecasted dairy herd. USDA also raised its all milk price forecast to $20.30 to $20.50 per hundredweight for 2011. Scientists at USDA are looking at ways to improve corn production in the Pacific Northwest. Corn is a relatively new crop for that part of the country. With Idaho's growth in the dairy industry, a lot more corn is getting shipped in by the trainload. Idaho's dairy industry ranks fifth in cash receipts. USDA wants to see how to improve corn growing conditions in that part of the country to help lower the cost to ship in corn for feed. Scientists from the Agriculture Research Service in Idaho conducted a two-year study to see if farmers who use conventional tillage and fertilizer application methods could increase corn yields by banning fertilizer with strip tillage instead. They also took into consideration erosion on slopes. In their field plots, they improved corn yields by as much as 26% by using strip till and knifing in the fertilizer. And don't forget, for the very latest affecting the dairy industry, including production and policy issues, check out DairyToday.com.